In this video, I will show you how to install AnyDesk on Linux Mint. AnyDesk is a cross-platform remote desktop tool. Start by updating your system. Next, install the GNUPG encryption tool. Import the repository GPG key. Add the AnyDesk repository by running this command. Update the repository index again. Install the AnyDesk application by running this command. The application is now installed. Access AnyDesk application by clicking on the menu, then Internet, then select AnyDesk. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel.